If you see such small turbines coming down in a plane, then understand that the plane is in great danger. Actually, you will not see this turbine generally because it is needed quite rarely. This turbine is located in the lower part of the plane, which is called RAT, and it is deployed only when the electric supplier in the plane fails. This turbine starts rotating rapidly using the wind, thereby generating electricity, which allows the pilot to use the necessary instruments of the plane.